bad treatment, youth who drink excessively as teenagers are more likely to become problem drinkers as adults.
Dad, I'm home. Dad? No, Dad! Son? Man, alcohol addiction really affects the whole family. I wonder what I could do. I'm gonna fight addiction. Yeah!
Once you've made the decision to change, the next step is in establishing clear drinking goals. The more specific, realistic, and clear your goals, the better. To stay alcohol-free for the long term, you'll need to build a new, meaningful life where drinking no longer has a place. With this information, I can fight addiction.
I can't wait to meet up his family again. That was fun.